Houston.
These are your morning announcements.
Announcement in a telephone.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Y'all lunch for today,
November 12th, is beef empanadas.
And your choice of milk.
Enjoy.
The Western Apache are one of the major groups of the Apache Nation, primarily located in present-day Arizona. Known for their resourcefulness and deep connection to the land, the Western Apache thrived in the harsh desert and mountainous regions by practicing a combination of hunting, gathering, and limited farming. They were skilled survivalists, living off the land and adapting to the changing environment. The Western Apache had a reputation as fierce warriors, defending their territories from Spanish, Mexican, and later U.S. settlers during the 19th century. Leaders like Mangus Coloradas and Cochise became legendary for their ability to resist invasion and protect their people's land and way of life. The Western Apache were known for their hit-and-run tactics, using the rough terrain to outmaneuver their enemies during the Apache Wars. At the core of their culture was a deep spiritual connection to nature. The Western Apache believed that all things in nature had a spirit, and they held ceremonies to honor these spirits and seek guidance. One of their most important ceremonies was the sunrise dance, a rite of passage for young women that celebrated their transition to adulthood. Today, the descendants of the Western Apache live on several reservations in Arizona, including the San Carlos and White Mountain Apache reservations. Despite the challenges of the past, the Western Apache have preserved their traditions, language, and spiritual practices, continuing to pass them down through generations. Their resilience and cultural strength remain a vital part of their identity.
This is a field trip opportunity for freshmen only. If you are a freshman and would like to attend the UW-Milwaukee field trip on December 5th, please pick up a permission slip in the College and Career Access Center in 218 North. And please have them in by November 21st. Anything after November 21st, we will not accept. Thank you.
On the base, on the bus. And like, thank you. Yeah, and I feel like the Madison campus is way more vibrant, more colorful. Well, maybe that's because I went in spring, in like summer. Are we going to Haggerty Hall? You know, Miss Haggy was named after Haggerty Hall. We're doing a hall check every time we pass by a sign. We had to do a hall. Look, Kramer Hall's over there. Mr. Kramer was named after Kramer Hall.
Alright, hold on. Let me.
In front of us, we have.
Oh, it's an art museum. And they have a theater. A theater.
It looks like an art museum.
So this is cool.
So, yeah, this is the law school.
Oh, yeah, this is a very.
BSU meeting will be held on November 14th at 9:30 in 218 South.
Remember to use your BSU membership card as a pass to be excused from class.
See you on Thursday.
On time.
At 9:30 a.m.
Also, winter registration is open. Go to MPS Athletics to register if you're interested in trying boys or girls basketball or wrestling. Do it today.
Yeah. Students, please be safe, responsible, and respectful. Thank you.